Infused Brewing Company. Now, Nick, is that saying something about you?
Probably not. I'm pretty a laid-back person. My son's initials are TNT. We had originally wanted to call it, like, Dynamite Brewing, but that name had been taken, so we kind of kept it along those same lines.
I really love that the title goes so against you, but I love it because it's about your son. You guys may have the biggest space that I have ever been to. You're optimized for distancing.
It really all came full circle. Now we're able to have quite a few tables.
You have quite a brewing team and also quite a following for a relatively new brewery.
People enjoy our beer, our food, and atmosphere that we created. Great people in the brewery. So we've come up with some, I feel, unique beers.
What are some of the unique things that you guys have done at Short Fuse?
A beer called Berry White. Kind of started off as a joke. I brought up the idea of maybe putting candy or some type of gummy bear inside the beer. And a few weeks later, we tried it. The beer turned out so well.
And I like the irreverence, too, with all the names of your beers.
Craig, one of our brewers, said he really wanted to try something with Sour Patch Kids. So I Googled Sour Patch Kids, and the Wikipedia came up. The first sentence was also known as Very Bad Kids in France. And that's how we named it.
When your chef handed the beer to me, I was like, oh, no. Has she been watching my child on Instagram? There's such a lightheartedness to all of it.
We like to laugh and have a good time, and that's how we think beer should be enjoyed.
You guys have really fun names on a lot of the items on your menu for the food as well. What are some of the things that people come in for?
The Bomb Burger, which has the egg on top. Everybody loves wings and beer.
What are we featuring today?
It's called Five Little Pigs, and it's our like gourmet mac and cheese. So it has five different forks, beer cheese sauce, and it's just a low-calorie, great dish. No, I'm just
very healthy.
If you're gonna, you know, be a bear, be a grizzly. You know, if you're gonna eat carbs. Wash it down with some beer.
Today, I'm a grizzly bear, okay? I'm going all out. Jeff, Mary, are those our five little piggies?
Yes, they are. We have our house-made beer graceful pork, our crumbled chorizo, bacon bits, and deep-fried pork belly. And last but not least, crunchy pork rinds.
Pork rinds are never least. Walk me through how we make the dish.
We use mini seashell pasta, then we just scoop it all the pork, mix it up a little bit, then we add our cheese, our house-made beer cheese, Gouda, cheddar, cream cheese, and heavy cream, all mixed in.
Delicious.
And then we will put it in a bowl. And in the oven, it goes for 12 to 14 minutes until golden bubbly brown. I have the finished product already for you. Some of the magic goodness on it. That's okay, a little spills over. There's always good crunches at the end. And we also make a house-made beer-vacue. We start with our beer and make it from scratch. Drizzle it all over the top.
Just when you think it can't get any better, you put some barbecue sauce on it.
Yes, it's so good.
Well, I love it. I love the creativity because before knowing you, I only knew the three little pigs.
Thank you very much.
Are you going to eat with me?
Yes, I am.
In the theme of very bad kids, I'm going to be a very bad kid and just drink right out of this. So, cheers. That's my beer. If the piggies are as good as the beer, we're having a great day, Chef. That is just downright delicious.
Well, thank you very much.
Everybody likes mac and cheese. Mac and cheese with more cheese and beer cheese is better. But then you put in five different types of pork. It's just great. Like, this is ideal comfort food.
The barbecue sauce at the end to pull it all together.
It's a perfect marriage, right? You've just wedded all these things together. And this is so perfect because it's a really creamy, nice, thick consistency. While our beer may be intentionally very bad, there's nothing very bad about this.
Well, thank you very much.
Thank you for introducing me to the five little pigs. They are so far superior to the three little pigs. Marianne, are any of the brewers around? Because I have to talk to them about this beer.
Yes, I could actually call Craig. Come here, Craig.
Hey, how are you?
Hey, Craig, hats off to you on this. How do you even come up with the idea to put a Sour Patch Kid into a beer?
I think that was always like a favorite among friends in high school, and so I thought it'd be kind of interesting to do. And
I mean, I definitely think it came out well.
Thank you very much. I appreciate it.
Here's to creativity, good beer, and good food.
Cheers. Thank you.